Now Lowry turning up against Josi. Morrissey activates, centering it, good! Rene to stop another! How did that stay out? Not sure if it was Rene or Ellis that just saved a goal with an open net.
Well, Pecorine with his toughest save of the game so far. Watch the knob of his stick.
Wow.
I mean, the stick falls out of his hands and hits the knob. I mean, you talk about catching a break early on. That is something. I don't think I've ever seen a save like that before.